Thanks for spending your time with us, folks. Another great night in store. Thanks for being here. We're coming to you live from the beautiful Space City, Houston, Texas. We're live from Houston, and we do not have a problem. We just have a great WWE night of action on tap. Don't you dare go anywhere, because we've got a legendary lineup ahead. You don't see a match card like that very often. So don't you dare change that channel. And what a lineup on this card, starting with a bang. Singles action. We got one-on-one action coming your way next, King.
It's the best.
We have one of our breakout talents versus a formidable opponent.
Oh, man. I can't wait to see these two go at it.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Cincinnati, Ohio, weighing in at 225 pounds, Dean Ambrose.
You know, sometimes a superstar just has that look in his eye, and this is one of those times.
These two have been waiting for this one for quite some time, and to be honest, so have I.
Representing the Wyatt family, weighing in at 275 pounds, Luke Harper.
They broke the mold when they created Luke Harper, King.
You're right. Thank goodness they broke the mold. Could you imagine more Luke Harpers running around?
He looks geared up and ready to go tonight. Welcome, everybody, and thank you for joining us tonight. I'm Michael Cole, and to my left, the Hall of Famer, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I want to tell you something, Michael. This might well be one of the most highly anticipated nights of the entire year. This is a perfect way to get things going. And he takes him down with a toss. And there's Luke Harper making contact.
Tell us your thoughts about Luke Harper.
Luke Harper is looking very Luke Harper-like tonight, which isn't good news for his opponent, that's for sure.
Well, in this world, you got a chance to make a national impact every time you step in the ring.
Dean Ambrose can go stride for stride with any superstar in WWE, no matter how big or small. Ambrose launches a frenzied assault on opponents that combines brawling, air assaults, and submissions.
Well, Michael, what makes the attacks you mentioned even more deadly for an opponent is that Dean Ambrose is one of the most unconventional superstars we've ever seen. No one knows what he's going to throw at any opponent next.
Oh. sickening thud as his body is driven to the mat.
He's left the ring. This could get interesting.
Dean Ambrose's range of skills certainly venture into the unusual, but the attacks and strategies helped Ambrose become the longest reigning United States champion in WWE history with a 351-day championship reign. That's the third longest ever if you include the title's history in WCW and the NWA.
I like what I'm seeing here from Dean Ambrose.
This takes the adage of practice makes perfect and takes it in a completely new direction.
No kidding. Over and over, the same new direction. Just look at this. You can see the results from that move. Once the bat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense.
You know, Dean Ambrose looks a little unhinged, and I won't argue that. But when you see Ambrose dismantle his opponents with speed, high-flying attacks, and all sorts of violence, there's no doubt that there's definitely a method to his madness.
This guy's just getting worn out.
Oh my God, what a chair shot!
What an attack. Take it from me, there's never a good place or a good time to get hit. WWE's not like other sports where you call a timeout after a major hit. The match goes.
Wow! If he keeps this up, this could be over quick.
I don't think that chair is going to be good for much after this match.
Dean Ambrose looking a little uneasy here. You have to wonder if he could recover from this, guys.
I completely agree. And if I'm him right now, I'm starting to get a little concerned.
Well, he's known for making bold moves in the ring, Cole. And at this point in this match, now might be a good time for something a little over the top.
Time to pull out all the stops.
He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
What offense Luke Harper is showing at this point.
Well, the trick sometimes when you get outside the ring is survival. The match becomes almost secondary when you get near all these.
Dean Ambrose could be on the proverbial dream street after that one.
Oh, you're right. Good grief. I think I felt that one from all the way over here. Not a lot of spring left in his step right now.
Bringing it back into the ring.
How many more chair shots can they take? Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
Oh, not again. Not again.
Oh, look out. All right, now that's what I'm talking about. This just became my kind of fight. I like it when things get down and dirty in there.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
And now it is Dean Ambrose trying to build momentum.
And that one hurt his hand.
The Bulldog is off the leash.
Yeah, who let that dog out? You know, with no countouts, he's more dangerous than usual outside that ring.
Yeah, he's one of the most dangerous superstars around. Both of these competitors have so much resolve, it's going to take a minor miracle to keep one of them down. Oh no, Luke Harper looking to finish it.
And now Dean Ambrose could have this match in the bag.
Man, oh man, that could shut the doors of the Ambrose Asylum once and for all.
This is a level of destruction no one was expecting.
I certainly didn't expect to see this kind of damage. Big Luke Harper.
That's some clothesline.
I love a good clothesline.
He is just getting busted up.
Now that is just dangerous.
No kidding.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this. Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him. You can't teach heart. Believe me when I tell you this guy is filled with it.
Wait a minute, it's not over yet. He's still got some fight left.
Whoa, check this out. He might have been down, but not out. We've seen this before.
When this guy's on, look out.
He's inflicting some serious pain here.
He gets out of trouble there.
What an offensive show by Dean Ambrose.
Look, Dean Ambrose, he looks like he's got this.
Lariat by Ambrose.
Let it go! Man, oh man, he needs to pull things together here.
Dean Ambrose has his eyes on his target, folks.
Dirty deed!
Thunder cheek.
What a finishing move. This could be it right here.
Gosh, what a battle. You have to continue the assault against someone like Luke Harper.
Can he score the pin?
Two.
His singles match has come to an end.
Wow.
Here's your winner, Dean Ambrose.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
Wow, when you pick up a pinfall victory over somebody like that, you've done something right.
And give this Houston crowd credit for being on their feet almost the entire match.
Tag team action is next, and it's happening right here. Don't go away.
It'll be the Lucha Dragons.
In a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
Two big teams facing each other.
The following tag team contest is scheduled for one fall on the way to the ring. At a combined weight of 375 pounds, Kalisto and Steve Gatta, the Lucha Dragons.
The combination of these two competitors looks nearly unstoppable.
Tremendous tag team competition coming up here.
their opponents first, accompanied by Marie, residing in Hollywood, California, weighing in at 221 pounds, The Miz.
Oh, the referee will undoubtedly have his hands full when these two teams collide. Oh, man, I'm really looking forward to this tag team match.
His partner from seasonal residencies, weighing in at 212 pounds, Tyler Breeze.
And both of these teams are determined to walk away with a win. Something's got to give.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight. Welcome to another unforgettable night of WWE action. I'm Michael Cole, alongside my broadcast partner, WWE Hall of Famer, Jerry.
Oh my, there's the submission hold. He's in the driver's seat now.
Kalisto shows us some clever offense here.
His chest may be black and blue after this. How do you assess The Miz's situation here, King? In a tag team, being a good partner is as important as anything else. How can he do his part tonight in this one?
I've been critical of The Miz in the past, but I gotta tell you, he's really impressing me so far in this tag match.
Miz has proved time and again that he's not only the best brawler and fighter in WWE, but also the most scientifically gifted man in our business.
You've got to be kidding me. You didn't really just say that, did you?
Of course I did, because it's true.
You know, the worst thing about The Miz is he's young in his career. And like it or not, you're not going anywhere, Michael. So now I have to listen to you gush over him for probably the next 10 years.
Man, Kalisto, what offense. Kalisto showing signs of slowing down.
This tag team match can get out of hand quickly if he doesn't mount an offense soon.
And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's got a mean streak.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kinda love it.
Miz going for the cover. Looking to catch him off guard there, I guess.
Yeah, but I think a little too early in this match for that to be successful.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed. You don't see that move every day. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him. He doesn't want to win this one outside the ring.
Because he's a pro, King. He wants to get it done inside. Uh-oh. What is Sin Cara going to do here?
The last second.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. First time for everything, I guess. Take just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
Oh, I think this man needs business.
Show-off time.
Don't waste time gloating here.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
I agree, Cole. I mean, this is intentional humiliation.
He looks a bit off his game here. Don't be surprised if he shrugs it off and comes back more motivated than ever.
Come on, you and I both know that a little adversity isn't going to end this guy's night. In fact, it might make him stronger.
I couldn't have said it better myself, which is a little scary considering it came from your mouth, JBL.
Dropkick.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like it was completely out of desperation. He's having a seriously hard time getting back to his feet after that. He's in full-on attack mode now.
Look at Tyler Breeze here. Oh, that got him. That was a direct hit. This could change the entire...
Sin Cara smashes that one. Oh, man, I think he needs to regroup after that. And this type of match is pure chaos. It's good.
Beauty shot from Tyler.
Oh, that was impressive. Man, this is brutal. He needs to reorganize his thoughts after...
We got a cover.
Two.
Wow, he's still down after that. Look at this. Tyler Breeze doing some good work here.
Just a fantastic suplex.
And we're seeing blood now, folks. Sin Cara not unscathed.
There's the pin. Can his opponent kick out?
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Sometimes all it takes is a basic strike.
Bringing it back inside.
The Miz with the offense.
Wow, he was quick as a corpse on that one.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Oh, the Miz looking to put this one away.
Oh, my. The Miz.
Finisher. This match might be over.
And you can say his opponent's in real bad shape.
Crushing damage directly delivered to the back.
Caught this move by Nate.
It's locked in. Oh, here he goes. Figure four leg lock. He's got it locked in.
Figure four.
Oh, man, this has got to hurt.
The match is over. That's all she wrote.
Here are your winners.
What a nasty hold that was. Oh, yeah, you get caught in that, and you have no choice but to tap out.
Boy, and he tapped out pretty quickly. Well, like you said, he had no choice. If I'm Sin Cara, I take this loss and use it as motivation for the next time out.
Well, that was indeed a great match, and I think it's worth emphasizing how huge this victory is.
Don't change that channel. We have singles action coming up next. We have a real fan favorite in a match that is sure to not disappoint.
Oh, this should be good. Who's going to win this one?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making your way to the ring from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya.
This is amazing. A third-generation diva is approaching the ring. This will be good.
No kidding. Natalya definitely has the pedigree. Now we'll see if she has what it takes to take this match here tonight. I don't know many divas on the roster more ready to break out than this one.
And her opponent, from Columbus, Ohio, the WWE Women's Champion, Alexa Bliss.
Alexa Bliss making her way to the ring.
Come on, Alexa. Houston, the only problem we have here tonight is I have to sit next to Michael Cole.
What a night we have in store for you. Thank you for joining us. I'm Michael Cole alongside Jerry the King Lawler on what should be an amazing night of action.
Yeah, and I don't know which match I'm looking forward to the most, Michael, but what I do know is that we're just moments away from kicking this thing off. This one should be great, and it's just gonna keep getting better as the night goes on.
That shot landed on her and was a direct hit.
Well, she hit her target perfectly.
What are you thinking Alexa Bliss should do here?
Definitely looking confident in this one-on-one environment. That's a good sign.
My advice to the fans at home right now is to not even blink. If you do, you're gonna regret it. I promise you that. And she gets the shoulders up.
Yeah, I don't know how, but she did.
Now, that'll give you a headache. Natalya's defined by her amazing array of skills. She's powerful, agile, and has the technical abilities in that ring that is a mark of the Hart family. Oh, and she's the daughter of WWE legend Jim the Anvil Neidhart. So you know she's fearless and as tough as they come. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for a 10 count.
Strikes like that can end this one in a hurry. Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing.
The skills of Natalya are without equal. The Queen of Hearts can go toe-to-toe, exchange holds, and crush an opponent with power moves. But Natalya's not just athletic and beautiful. She's trained in jiu-jitsu, which adds another element to her already intimidating reputation.
And you know, Cole, if there's one thing I love, it's a woman that's not afraid to throw a man around. Oh, but seriously, Natalya's abilities in the ring are truly incredible. Whether on the red carpet or in the ring, Natalya's truly a total diva.
She's taking on some offense here, but you certainly cannot count her out yet.
Well, I don't know if these divas could be any more evenly matched than they are. What a match.
Yeah, and these women are so evenly matched, I don't think either one has proven their dominance yet.
And it's Natalya with the reversal. That's the first time she's executed that move. She's experimenting. I like that.
I love when a diva experiments.
A clubbing blow.
Wow, Natalya just got flattened.
She's having a real hard time getting back to her feet.
Here she goes, back in the ring now.
She's on the defensive now. She's in there with some stiff competition tonight.
Keep in mind, though, neither one of these divas has shown signs of pulling away. What a close match.
Okay, I'll agree. She is looking a little off her game, but hey, it's nothing she can't overcome.
The power, Natalya looking to end it.
I don't think she's gonna be able to stand after that.
Oh, that's some serious damage to the ribcage.
And she's going right after her neck now.
Oh, Alexa Bliss may have it.
Oh, Natalya. Natalya.
There's the finishing move. Don't know if you have anything left after that.
Oh, look out. It's crucial that she figures out how to bounce back right now.
What do you think Natalya is going to do here, King?
Twisted Bliss.
Man. Oh, there it is. What a maneuver.
That's how you put away an opponent. I love it.
Well, there you have it.
Take a look at that again. And you could put this singles match in the books.
Here's your winner, Alexa Bliss.
Big pinfall victory here tonight.
Anytime you can pick up a win inside a WWE ring, you have something to be extremely proud of.
And that'll do it here for this one-on-one match. I hope you enjoyed it as much as this live crowd appears to have enjoyed it.
Hold on to your seats. We have singles action coming up next.
I'm looking forward to it.
We have one of our breakout talents in a match I am sure we will not soon forget.
I thought this moment would never come.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Lucerne, Switzerland, weighing in at 232 pounds, one half of the WWE Tag Team Champions, Cesaro.
This guy will settle for nothing short of a victory here tonight.
Those eyes tell the story of somebody hell-bent on picking up the win here tonight.
And his opponent, from St. Louis, Missouri, weighing in at 250 pounds, the Viper, Randy Orton.
Here comes Randy Orton.
Oh, the Viper looks like he's ready to strike. Look out!
Reaction like this is why WWE keeps coming back to this great city of Houston.
God bless Texas.
Thank you for choosing to spend your evening with us. I'm Michael Cole, alongside, as always, Jerry the King Lawler.
And I can't think of another place I'd rather be, Michael. This one's gonna be great.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Wow.
Well, on the topic of Randy Orton here, tell us your thoughts.
Could you imagine being Randy Orton's opponent, just in there waiting, knowing the Viper can strike at any moment? It's got to be nerve-wracking.
Both these guys know that in this business, every time you step in the ring, your reputation and career are on the line.
You can see the pain shoot through this superstar's body off that slam.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
Out of the ring! Now what's gonna happen?
When his strikes land, you can feel it in the first few rows. That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. The Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal has quickly become one of the highlights of WrestleMania. And you're looking at the first man to ever win that epic match, Cesaro.
They can't take that away from him. Well, actually, I guess they could take the trophy away from him. Didn't Jack Swagger destroy it the next night on Raw? Anyway, they can't take the win away from him, that's for sure. The trophy, that's a different story.
Looks like Randy Orton has broken a sweat. With these two guys, we all knew this was going to be an all-out battle.
And at this point, it looks to me like this match is as even as it could get.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Reversal. Cesaro showing his prowess. Since winning the Andre the Giant Memorial Battle Royal, or more specifically, since Mr. McMahon gave him an underwhelming review on the Stone Cold podcast on WWE Network, Cesaro has been on an absolute tear.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I gotta love it.
Just making his presence felt there.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
That tough chin is being put to the test here.
Oh, you're right, Cole. Cesaro has been on a tear of late, highlighted by him and Tyson Kidd beating the Usos for the WWE Tag Team titles at the first ever WWE Fastlane.
Whoa!
Well, what's he gonna do to follow that up?
I think we're about to see a high-risk move from the top rope.
I think you're right, Cole. This should be good.
Oh, no!
Oh, what an elbow drop.
Trying to get under his opponent's skin with this one.
You know, Cesaro has an interesting relationship with WWE fans. They cannot stand the way he breaks all the WWE rules, but they love seeing Cesaro's unbelievable feats of physical strength, especially the Cesaro swing.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
What a whip, rattling every fiber of his being.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here?
He's making a statement here with this attack. Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
Wisely bringing the action back into the ring.
Yeah, very, very smart move. You know, Cole, in the end, the fans respect talent. They may not always approve of how a superstar achieved their goals, but they recognize phenomenal skills, and that's Cesaro.
That's a textbook maneuver.
And that's patented Michael Cole.
The Swiss Superman. Look at this power. Gut-wrench suplex.
This is amazing. How strong is... Hey, wait a minute. Is he going to do it again?
This is ridiculous. Nobody's as strong.
Gosh, he's got... What? Are you kidding me? A third time?
Done an incredible gut-wrench suplex.
What a display of power. Finisher, this match might be over.
Wait. Is he still conscious? Man, what a move. What a smart move.
When this guy's on,
great counter.
And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Not going to win many matches with that move.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
And Orton drops him right on the back of his skull.
Every time he has to get up, it takes more and more effort.
That may be the first time we've seen that executed.
He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup.
Cesaro has found an answer here.
Randy Orton gets leveled.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe. Whoa! Don't get up! He's pulling out all the stops tonight. Whoa! Look out! He's trying to turn this around.
He's clawing his way back into this match.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
You're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet. Look at that.
An RKO
out of nowhere. Oh, it's no easy task defeating the Swiss Superman.
Here we see it one more time.
Yeah, I don't know if I can believe what I saw the first time.
This singles contest has a victor.
Here's your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton.
And he gets the job done here tonight.
Maybe Cesaro needs to go down to the WWE Performance Center and learn how to do this whole wrestling thing all over again.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.